five promises. Local growers, which they wanted, health you can see, balanced nutrition, real whole foods. And then from our kitchen to yours, we don't call them plants, I'll show you that in a minute. Our plants are called kitchens. We locally sourced all of our ingredients.
If they could see what's in our cans, we really feel that they wouldn't feed anything else but merit cans. Who's ready to give these things a try? This always blows my mind. Yes, thank you. We're going to get a couple pictures for t-shirts too. T-shirts over here, right? This usually takes up about 20 minutes.
Oh my God.
Who's trying? No way.
Who's giving it a shot? All right. Okay, guys. Next one's going to do it right here. Alright, I'll be over there to take a video of you too. Ready? How's it taste, guys? Tastes just like pot roast with no salt, right?
Come on, try it.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Let's get some carrots.
I don't want to.
Look at that.
Get some potatoes.
Oh, yeah.
Hi,
and then one is a merit can. Who thinks that merit can is on the red? No way? Not one. But you cheated, you saw it in front of you. Merit can is on the left, thank you. Here's even more important, let's look at the ingredients panel. Look at deboned beef is the first ingredient in merit. You've got water and then potato. Those are the first two largest ingredients in chunky stew. And then you've got beef broth, beef liver. They use artificial flavors and artificial preservatives. Merrick does not. They use corn, wheat, and soy as their fillers. We do not. Always meat first, and obviously made in the USA, and less expensive. So put a little salt and pepper in there. It is better for your family than what you're feeding right now.